Hello, my dear children. Welcome to Learner's Planet. Children, today is the session one about our Earth. So let's study about the one and only living planet, our Earth. Children, our Earth is the only planet known to have plants and animals. So children, Earth is the only living planet known to have planets and animals on it. Right? It has land, air and water, which makes the Earth a very, very special planet. Alright, children? So, Earth is a very special planet. That is why we know that land, air and water are very important for living things. Right? All living things need air and water, and Earth also have land, air and water. That is why we live on such a special planet, that is our Earth. Children, being at the right distance from the sun, the temperature of Earth is also perfect for living things. Alright, children. So, Earth is the only planet which is perfect for living things, because it is at the right distance from the sun. Children, there are many things that make our planet special. You can see all the pictures. These all are the pictures of living things. So there are many, many living things that make our planet special. There are animals, birds, river, human beings and many, many other things. So this makes our planet, that is our Earth, very special for living beings. So children, let's study about life on Earth. Children, our Earth is the third planet in the solar system. This is the first, this is second, and this is third. So, the third planet is our Earth. Alright, children? Our Earth is believed to have formed many, many years ago. Okay, children. So it is believed that the Earth was very hot when it was newly formed. Right? And it was formed many, many years ago. Right? So you can see our Earth, it was very hot many years ago. But this cooled down the Earth's surface. What cooled down the Earth's surface? Yes, there were no plants or animals on the Earth. But later on, there were rains and thunderstorms. And this rain and thunderstorms cooled down the Earth's surface. Right? After that, slowly living forms started appearing on the earth. You can see this. These were the small living forms. And these are the big living forms. So all the living forms started appearing on the earth. And children, dinosaurs were one of the earliest animals to have appeared on earth. This was many years ago. But now there are no dinosaurs on the earth. They were one of the earliest animals on the earth. Alright children, so this is how life started on the earth. But after that, what happened? Yes, we had to know that what was the shape of the earth. So what was the shape of the earth? Earlier people used to think that our earth is flat, just like a book, right? But later scientists found. What scientists found? They found out that our earth is actually spherical in shape. It is not flat like a book, but it is spherical in shape. This means that the earth looks like a huge ball. Right? So how do we know that the earth is round? Yes. If we stand at the seashore watching a ship sailing away from us, we will observe that the lower part of the ship appears first and the top part appears last. Right, children? Have you got it? If we stand at the seashore and watch a ship sailing away from us, what we observe? We will observe that the lower part of the ship disappears first and the top part disappears last. This is because Earth is round. So from this experiment, we came to know that Earth is round. Children, so we can say that Earth is actually round in shape. The earth appears flat to us because we see only a tiny part of it. Right? But people who have traveled into space have seen the round earth from there. Right? So, to see the round shape of the earth, we will have to travel into space. So children, people who travel into space are called astronauts who went to the moon and also found that the earth looks round from there. So children, they were the astronauts who traveled into space and found out that Earth looks round from there. Right? So you can see the astronaut in the picture. Right? So astronaut found out that Earth looks round from the space. So children, here are some of the astronauts who made us proud. So the first one was Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta was a great Indian astronomer and mathematician. Right? He was the first person to say that the earth is round, not flat. Right? So Aryabhatta was a very great Indian astronomer and a mathematician. Let's see some other astronauts who made us proud. Neil Armstrong. Neil Armstrong was the first person to step on the moon. Then Kalpana Chawla. Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian-born woman to go into space. Right, so this is a picture of Kalpana Chawla. Alright children, so these scientists made us proud. These astronauts made us proud because they went to space and they told us, or they came to know about our Earth. So astronauts made us proud. Children, I hope you enjoyed session 1 about our Earth. Okay children, so we will continue this lesson in the next session. Till then, keep learning and keep enjoying children. Thank you.